Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to me obtaining level 31 on PSN Trophies. Y'all better clap for me. I did a lot of work on this, man. Well, I guess I can finally start on my next platinum, Coffin Dodgers, requested mostly by the people who did the second survey, in which I'll give special thanks to later when I platinum the game, and probably a couple more 100% games like Cell Factor or Yu-Gi-Oh! Decade Duels. I mean, Duel of the Kings coming soon on Kings of 1 HD, by the way. Or maybe Days of Thunder NASCAR Edition. Oh, fuck no. Maybe Castle Crashers. Or how about Sonar X? Fuck it. You know what? Just do the survey. Oh, speaking of surveys, I do have an update on what's going on with me. So I present to you the gameplay of Unreal Tournament 3, obtaining the level 31 trophy. Hopefully PSN profiles don't fuck this up. It was a pain in the ass doing Warfare on Chapter 4 Insane. Jesus fucking Christ. Number 1, my official move out date is on April 27th. The 2-24 hour live stream is still on hold right now. I just learned how to stay up easily, so I should be alright. Once I get everything settled, I'll inform you guys on Twitter. Number 2, so I already told you guys about my next bite will be Coffin Dodgers. After that, my next bite will be a game no one's picked on the first survey of the games yet to platinum. Then, for now, up until 100 people, my next platinum and 100% will be chosen on the third survey. This third survey is also optional and only for cleaning my trophy list because that is the main focus right now. So, for those 5 of you, yes 5, who did the second survey, I have already moved your choices on the third survey, but if you want to do it again, you can. As soon as I platinum whatever's after Coffin Dodgers, I'll start to focus on that and give special thanks for those who did it just like the second and the first one. I'll eventually go back and forth between the third and the second, which means you shouldn't ignore the first at all, because if you don't do the first one, then that means you don't count for the second or third, which means just do all of it, goddammit. So on the games yet to platinum main survey, we have 76 people, just only 24 more and I can get it started ASAP. So let me give you some of the top pick series, not in order. Uncharted, Wolfenstein, Far Cry, BioShock, Tomb Raider, The Elder Scrolls, Grand Theft Auto, Infamous, Batman Arkham, and God of War. Number 4, the interviews are still coming soon. Hey look, I didn't forget, okay? Number 5, the previous platinums I did with no videos are still coming out soon. Look man, I'm just too lazy to do them, I have other shit to do. Number 6, look, the Facebook page is still up, and I will still post stuff there too. If I don't get 100 likes by the time I get everything settled, and which might be next month, I'll just delete it. Number 7, the community page is still up, and I do see some people very active on it, so I guess I'll just give them a special shout out to Goat Killem, Garcia Fever, One Chance For You, The Real Deal 09, Zazaza Goal, Murphy Joshua, JTread 492, Ekill 1234, William Jr., H1Y2N, Pedro's Gaming, and Balaam. Thanks a lot guys for trying to keep the community page alive, but just like my Facebook like page, if I don't get 100 people by the time I get settled, this community page will be no more. Number 8, the website still needs work, trying to get everything organized, and soon I'll put up some top 10 articles with gaming and music, so follow my Twitter for more updates. Number 9, the speedrunning is going to be on hold until I get everything settled. I was working on it last month, but it's just too much shit going on right now. Number 10, not only that I have songs on SoundCloud, I will upload all the songs and beats on YouTube since they're not getting that much recognition. But it's whatever, sooner or later, you'll like it. Also, a couple of friends came over to freestyle some of the beats, so as soon as I get shit settled, they'll be uploaded ASAP. They'll be known as, I guess, Ralphie's Invitation Sessions, featuring whoever comes through. You know what, I'm still working on a title, so let me just find a good title for this. Number 11, I still have my death moments for Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. It's still coming, and make sure you get some popcorn when I upload it in the future, because it's a long video. I still need to make a new beat for it before anything else. Number 12. As far as my mixtape, my main focus is Limited is recommended for you. Right now, I'm currently working on a music video for one of the songs, Tell Me Why. I'll give you a preview on some songs that's going to be on the mixtape. Two songs are already on SoundCloud right now, but here is four previews, two bars each.
In the future, everybody know about me, or even Ralphie, but really, who cares about me? And I don't even want to think about the girl of my dreams. If you tell me, please tell me what it means. Now, rarely I want to go smoke or hang out, or even go to the gym just to go work out. The first time I met him, Professor Deadlock, chatting with other friends, killing news through the clock.
Number 13, I still have Raiden, Shang Tsung, Superman, and Darkseid left in the combo for the MK vs DC challenges. So when I get a chance, I'll go back to do them. Number 14, the Bayonetta Let's Play and Platinum video is still coming out. Like I said again, once I get everything settled, I'll finally get to finish the game once and for all. Follow me on Twitter for more updates. Number 15, or you can add me on Snapchat to see what progress I've been doing, like music, shit I do during work, parties, random shit, or whatever else I do sometimes. I even talk if you message me, so most likely I'll let you know I've been a busy man. So if you want to add me, it is KingSuper1, just like my PSN, alright? Number 16, so the compare and complete thing may not happen at all. I'm already getting near 100 people, and it was just basically a backup to force myself to play some games, but I might change the idea, so it's still in the works. Number 17, there's going to be two reviews this month, one on April 20th and another one on April 27th, on the day I move out. We'll probably do them early as possible, as I usually do it the day before. Number 18, so I really don't usually do this, but I have done something new for you guys. I have three reaction videos for you. One is on Carlo Haas talking about my trophy list. Two is Stay Patient's way of reviewing people on the video that he actually shouted me out on. And three is my first review before everything was changed, up until now. I may have two more for you, and one might be on my extreme old YouTube account, and another one, I'll probably figure it out. But I'm not gonna do a lot of it. I may do more if people actually care about it, but it has to be something worth watching for me. Number 19, as of now, I'll be recording a lot of Let's Plays and try to get everything done ASAP. Right now, all I can just tell you that is Coffin Dodgers, Super Mario Kart, Sonic the Hedgehog 2, Cars 2, and yes, I recently went back to Fear, are in the works right now. If there's any retro game you want me to play, please do the second survey and let me know. You know what? Let's go really personal for a bit. I will love to face cam this, but I'm too lazy for all the editing right now. And plus, if you hear the computer background, that's not my problem. Anyways, in my mind, I will always have a last minute plan whenever something happens to me. And most likely, if I go back to my parents, it'll be fine. But as far as YouTube, I can always try to push myself for you guys to help you educate what I do and show you that I'm just having fun. Sometimes I would love to I would love to have someone like you, the fans, the trophy hunters. Fuck that, any gamer that just loves to play games, dude. But yeah, anyways, I could never overpush myself to do the stuff I do now. It's like if I was to go back and it would be myself 100% and not give a shit at all, which means not dealing with the stress with my family. But I'll explain the whole family shit some other time. And that's just backup. Right now, the current plan is to get a bedroom with a roommate, and obviously the roommate will take the living room. So if that doesn't work, then fuck it, I'll just go back to my parents. And yes, I have my family on Snapchat. They know what I do. But I promise you, I can still make videos as much as I can. And fuck it, I'll stream there too. As of now, let me record my ass off. Whether you hate me or like me, I'm not gonna give up. I'll try to walk away from all the negatives and make it into a positives. You'll see. But anyways, that's all I got for you. So in progress, I got Borderlands 100% finally. And that General Knox DLC is the most painy-ass DLC ever. And the Claptrap DLC isn't that bad at all, except killing thousands of Claptraps for stupid low rare items trophy. Also, completing Tekken Revolution, in which I have a video for, and I still need to add new games that I bought on the survey. But what else did I do? Oh yeah, you already know about Bayonetta, finish Letting Gold, Third 3 is ready to platinum, Ghostbusters already done. I made a Let's Play on my Let's Play and for Bayonetta on the Kingston 1 HD. and you see the platinum video on Ghostbusters. Obviously, hopefully you saw that already. What else I got? Speedrun both Shadows of the Dam, Little Big Planet is done, Alien Call Marines is done, Destiny, Wolfenstein, Zone of the Enders, and that's my journey from level 30 to level 31. So hopefully my level 31 to 32 will be even better. So stay tuned for level 32, and that's going to take bricks. And when I mean bricks, I mean bricks. But UBI, as you are listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever. Period.